What is the purpose of our life? We cannot know the purpose of our life unless God guides us. We must ask our Creator for guidance, to show us the straight path, and to teach us why we were created. God guides us through His holy book, the Holy Quran, and prayers. Our goal is to become a believer in Him and a good servant to Him by obeying Him and being good. Those who pass the test will enter paradise forever. The purpose of our life is to find Allah, build a relationship with Him, and try our best to obey His commands and be the best person we can be. Life in this world is also a test for us. God is testing all of us. If we live a good life as Muslims, we pass the test.